got even more breaking news in our newsroom out of Norfolk, and that's where police are on scene of a shooting. It happened just before 5 on Pollard Street. Officials tell us two men were transported to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. At this time, we are working to gather more details.